Altice USA, Sprint agree to wireless partnership. Reuters, U.S. cable operator Altice USA will sell mobile service on wireless carrier Sprint Corp's network under a new multi-year agreement announced on Sunday, becoming the latest firm to enter the wireless market in a bid to retain customers. File photo. A Sprint store logo is pictured on a building in Boca Raton, Florida, U.S. on March 19, 2016. Reuters Carlo Allegri file photo. The companies announced the agreement a day after Sprint and T-Mobile US Inc. ended merger talks. Under the terms of the agreement, Altice, the fourth largest US cable operator, will use Sprint's network to provide voice and data services in the United States. It gave no timeline on when it will introduce such services. The deal will allow Sprint to use Altice's cable infrastructure to transmit cellular data and develop a next generation network, or 5G. Sprint and T-Mobile on Saturday called off merger talks to create a bigger U.S. wireless company to rival market leaders. That has left Sprint, the No. 4 U.S. wireless carrier, to engineer a turnaround on its own. Japan's SoftBank Group Corp., Sprint's majority owner, said in a separate announcement on Sunday that it intended to increase its stake in Sprint but that it would keep ownership of outstanding common stock under 85%, a move that avoids triggering a tender offer for the remaining shares. SoftBank currently owns roughly 82% of Sprint. U.S. cable companies have begun venturing into the wireless market as a way to bundle more services to reduce churn or customer defections at a time when more consumers are canceling cable subscriptions. Comcast Corp. started selling wireless service this year on Verizon Communications Inc.'s network, and Charter Communications Inc. plans to launch service next year. Our standards, the Thomson Reuters Trust Principles, based on the materials of the site.